Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com. Now let's see about cortical surface reconstruction via unified deep analysis of geometric and topological outliers in magnetic resonance images. Now let's see about the abstract. In this paper, we have developed a novel system for automated cortical reconstruction from T1 weighted MR images. In this work, we focus on the reconstruction of the white matter and the gray matter surface. Here we use the surface evaluation algorithm for finding gray matter and white matter. Our system builds manifold representation of tissue boundaries and computes a LB Eigen function. We develop a unified approach for the detection and correction of geometric and topological outliers. For geometric outliers, intrinsic Reib analysis naturally leads us to perform a localized outlier filtering without causing unintended shrinkage to other parts of the context. So this is the flow of our process. Here we have to give on the MRI brain images input. The MRI images pass through the pre-processing step. So normally the medical image may contain a noise. So that here we filtering the noise by the use of Gaussian filter. So it is a windowed filter of linear class. Based on the weighted means, it remove the noise. So after removing the noise, it will pass to the tissue enhanced image. Here we identify the tissue enhanced image based on the Hessian matrix. Hessian is a square matrix of the second order partial derivatives of a function. It describes a local curvature of a function of many variables. So after identifying this tissue enhanced image, it will pass to the tissue mapped image. So a group wise implementation for the average atlas building, then we describe how segmentation can be used in this framework to constrain the brain and the MRI registration. So here we are classifying the disease such as the gray matter and white matter based on the tissue intensity. After mapping the result, it will pass to the gray matter and white matter segmentation. We transform the gray matter segmentation from each subject to the average space to generate an average gray matter mask. We see a similar pattern. The greater definition of a cortical folding patterns in the average generated by the multi-structure registration is used. So white matter track the based labels and diffusion tensor matrices are additional modalities are identified. After that, it will go to the surface reconstruction. Here we are detecting the surface based on the segmented of white matter and the gray matter. So based on this, we are identifying the surface to the MRI image. Now let's see the demo for process. Here I am having cortical main.m file. Select this file, right click and run the file. So this is our design. So initially we have to give on the cortical image. So now I am selecting one image as an input. The selected image is displayed here. After that, the noise is removed from the image by the use of Gaussian filter. After that, it will go to the tissue enhancement. This is the result of tissue enhanced image. So here we are identifying the boundary of the regions. After that, it will go to the tissue mapping. So this is the tissue mapped images. Here we are identifying the two regions, gray matter and white matter regions are detected here. So mapping is identified. After that, we are going to segment the process. Here we are detecting the gray matter and white matter. So these are all the gray matter and white matter, the white matter and the cerebrum result are identified here. After that, based on the segmentation, we are going to identify the geometrical MRI geometricals are identified here. So iteration is going on to predict the region. So this is the segmented result of the geometrical topology process. Here we are identifying the white matter region with the accurate result of contour. So now I am showing the result of geometrical representation of the MRI image. Here we are identifying the gray matter and the white matter result in the MRI image. Thank you.